Hi everybody, my name is Ankit Fadia and I'm an ethical hacker. I've written 20 books on computer hacking. I used to have my own show on MTV India called What the Hack. I'm pleased to inform all of you that today I've launched my 20th book called The Casino Job. It's my first fiction novel. This is a book about three friends that go to a Goa casino. They win a lot of lakhs of rupees, but then the casino steals the money back from them. And then what happens? So it's about a hacker that uses his hacking skills to hack into the casino to take revenge. This is, like I said, my first fiction novel, and I'm super excited about it, and I hope all of you enjoy the novel. Now, cybersecurity and ethical hacking is a major issue of concern. Number one, Aadhaar cards, are they safe or not? Now, the good news is that Aadhaar, the central database, is quite safe, but citizens need to be a bit careful about using their Aadhaar details. Number one, don't share it with anybody. Number two, try to use a virtual Aadhaar ID instead of using a real Aadhaar number. Number three, you can go to the UIDAI website and you can actually lock your biometric details so that people cannot steal it. And finally, you can actually, on the UIDAI website, you can actually get a history of all the transactions that have taken place in relation to your Aadhaar number. Secondly, your mobile phone is not as safe as you think it is. Most of us have the latest phone, we download the latest apps on it, but we don't think twice before actually installing or clicking on links or opening attachments. But your phone can be hacked and other people can read your WhatsApp messages, can see your photos, they can find out who you're calling, and people can also track your exact physical location at any given point of time. So you must install an antivirus on your phone and you must be very careful about which attachments you open on your phone. So it's not possible to stop using your phone completely. So what you need to do is, you need to, number one, if you feel that somebody is spying upon you, you need to do a factory reset of your phone so that delete all the apps and reinstall them. And then you need to also install an antivirus software on your phone. AVG is a free antivirus that I recommend. And number three, then be very careful about who you give your phone to and what attachments or videos or files you're opening on your mobile phone.